You're the only chance I've got.
At least I know someone's been out here anyway.
Just like me to travel across the country chasing rumors. These rumors are all I got. Aim's out here too? I have to hurry. Finally! Something not made of rock. Is this a good sign or a bad one?
A fucked up sign.
The resistance. This is where they are. It's gotta be. Aim found them first.
Man, this shit is awfully unbrutal.
If aim runs... Hello? This was their base. Where are they now? Maybe they got away before.
No. Some must have escaped. They have to be around here somewhere.
Better keep looking.
I swear I was about to eat shit.
It'll be dark soon. Last thing I want is to be caught in a creepy canyon at night.
Need to get up high and see where I'm at.
Don't get mad, Abu. I'm just stretching my arms.
Oh yeah.
Me out here. I mean, I'm freaking out.
No way. Chimera. I found them. I can't believe I found them.
Here we go.
I wonder if there's a chest down there. Cause you know, it's like, probably not. Nope, it's not.
Score.
I wonder why people hate Kamala for this so much. Slow me down.
Woo! Made it!
That shit just floating down there.
The resistance has to be here.
Nobody's home. Command deck. Where is everyone? This is it. This is the Resistance headquarters. People were definitely sleeping in here. But how long ago? Did those AIM drones outside scare everyone away? Kind of dusty. No, they're here somewhere. Maybe they hid in the crew quarters and got locked out thanks to the flaky power. Ugh, figures. Gotta get the power back on. Maybe there's a breaker or something I could flip. There. I think I can reach it. Okay. Just focus. Got it! Yes! Wow. Nice one, Kamala. This whole thing's falling apart. What's that? Wow. Is that what I think it is?
I don't see a damn thing. Oh.
Still here. It's so light. You were right, Cap. Terrigen was powerful stuff. Who's there?
I can look. Oh, he's right there. Hulk was on that black magic shit. Out of nowhere, shit. Is she still reaching your arm?
Banner!
gotta get out of here. No wonder the resistance bailed on this place. There's gotta be way back up to the deck. I should have transported back to Dr. Bean. I'm on my own. How could pushing a red button possibly go wrong?
I hit it?
Almost there. Be cool, Kamala. Just need to get to the top deck without getting my head ripped off.
Oh, shit. I need to hit a button. That button.
Push buttons, move platforms.
So that's nothing that I need.
Oh, the junction box. Okay. There's my way out. No sign of the resistance anywhere. What am I supposed to do with this footage now?
It's a target.
Wait 1 minute.
Kamala Khan, threat level 1.
Is still recording? Recording now, then.
That is so creepy! Has advanced. Threat level 2. Escalate response.
Give me that.
Oh, great. Needle hands. I'm not afraid of you. You're not taking me anywhere.
Damn, came out of nowhere.
Getting out of here and I'm taking this drive with me. Gotta get off this thing.
Target acquired.
No! Let go of me!
I
new? I'm giant!
That it doesn't do the amount of damage that you think it can do. I don't want to do that.
Feeling a little dizzy. Hey, what are you doing?
Oh, take it easy. It's okay. Just making sure that you don't die on me. Okay.
You can't just go around drawing people's blood.
I know. Under normal circumstances, no. But these aren't normal circumstances.
Holy crap. Dr. Banner?
Oh, no. Highway 9, Highway 9, it's about 20 miles. Highway 9, if you take Highway 9, you can stop, then you probably could just do sorry.
What are you talking about?
I've spent a lot of time, as the big guy, so.
How long have you been here?
A few years, yeah. That's remarkable.
Yeah, so I've been told.
So, this is why aimbots chase a kid into the desert?
Not exactly. I kind of stole something off of AIM's server.
Huh? What? Why? Why?
I know, okay? I think you should see for yourself.
It's Tarleton.
Yeah.
Why are you shutting down the security protocols? Did he just...
Right? That's what I thought. He totally locked Cap in the reactor room and then he tried to jack the Chimera.
That's a bit of a stretch. We know the reactor was malfunctioning, so it's possible Cap asked him to shut down the security protocols and then lock the door.
We've heard the A-Day testimony tons of times. Tarleton and Monica were on the command deck when the explosion happened, and that's why they barely survived. But this proves that Tarleton was nowhere near the command deck when the explosion happened. This proves he was lying.
So, where's the rest of it?
Got bumped off. The rest of the footage got corrupted.
Yeah.
Look. What if the Avengers were set up? Okay? Tarleton, AIM, the so-called cure? It's just not lining up. There's something wrong and I can feel it. Don't you?
Here I thought you were just some nosy little thief trying to make off with Cap's shield.
So? I was thinking. Couldn't Mr. Stark help us with this? I mean, the whole mainframe was built on his technology. If anyone could get us in, it could be him, right?
Yeah. There is a bus stop off Highway 9. You're gonna keep heading west, and then when you do, it'll take you to some old friends who can help. Maria's good people. Tell her I sent you, and just show her all of this.
But you saw the video. You know something's not right.
Sorry, I can't help you. I wish I could, but I can't.
But you're Dr. Bruce Banner. You're one of the greatest minds of our time.
Greatest minds? Look at you. Look at what we did. You have no idea how dangerous it is.
Tarleton calls people like me inhuman. He claims we're sick, violent, demented. He says our disease will kill us in the end. Well, I don't believe it. Guess I'll find Mr. Stark myself.
Wait! Just... You'll need a ride.
Really?
Tony stashed most of his stuff here when Stark Industries went under. And if anyone knows where Tony is, it's Jarvis.
This trail should take us to the Archive's secret entrance.
Cool. Well, it's a nice day for a hike.
Yeah, that's the spirit. Are you wearing that communications bud I gave you?
Yeah, practically invisible.